Zanzibar is not allowed to go with more than two people on a scooter, they say. So yeah, it's just going and me going separately. I believe them. They say, yeah, no, it's the way they make more money.